So this is one of the spherical bearings from ESM. This one is tight fit into the housing, but we have this one other one here that seems to have a little bit of play, and you can see it looks like the housing is too loose. It just kind of spins. It's just floating. It's not even using the spherical portion.
You want beer, Tom?
Just remove the C clip from this one bearing, and it should be a press fit, but this thing just rattles loosely inside. I mean, not even just up and down, but also you feel a little bit side to side. But yep, it probably shouldn't be this way.